Start of another vlog, 9:33. It is Thursday, the last day of July. It's what the fuck? June.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
For those of you that vlog or edit whatever, don't it feel good when you finish? Oh god, just finished editing. Well, this vlog, well, I was gonna put it for, you know, continue, but I was like, I'm gonna put it in the outer place. What the fuck is going on here? Oh man, 11:43, my folks call me. Like, oh, listen, you know, they're taking their grandchildren out for lunch. I'm like, have fun. I'm here, 11:43. Why does this focus up there? Okay, I'm like, focus, thank you very much. Catching up on YouTube, yeah. I was going to do Venezuela. I'm trying Venezuelan food for the first time. I was going to do it on Saturday, but they say raining. I'm good. 60% chance. So I'm doing it tomorrow. Have an appointment to do between, what, 9 and 1? And then, yeah. So I'm excited. Yo, the food looks amazing. Have you ever had Venezuelan food? I'm gonna do a separate video for that alone. Yeah.
A few inches later.
It's gorgeous out here, 78 degrees, yeah! 5:26 p.m. on a Thursday, the last day of June. How you doing? Ooh, 7:17, not bad. My appointment was 6:30. I was earlier. I was there earlier, so I got in earlier. Early, whatever. Good session. I'm not as tired. I forgot what it's called, but you have to hold, I think it was, how much weights was that? 10-pound weights. And you have to hold it up, like, hold them, both your hands up like so. And walk back and forth for 3 minutes. That shit ain't easy. Because the thing is, you don't really hold stuff like that. So it's an odd position and holding your arm, girl. But it's working on my balance. So, Jesus. The ox spot is busy, yo. It's what, 8 o'clock. Yeah, people off work, people getting there. Yeah, it's busy, gonna go
to. Memory is full. Enter the remote.
I'm a little woo-hoo. I swear, I don't know how people get their licenses. I don't get it.
Uh-huh. Amaru. Make it fire. Yeah, me no understand why you not here with me.
See, I don't like that shit. Dude coming over to the car. And he asking for money. I'm just shaking my head. No. What part of this you don't get? At my window. And he keep coming closer. All right. So now you want to cause me to put my window up. I wasn't trying to be that way. But you keep coming closer. The devil.
You define what true beauty is all the way. So divine. God must took a long time to make you. Yeah. I know that you've been here before. It's different this time. You have me on your side.
Alright, about to pull off. Came in the car, sat for a few minutes. Posted my food pics. I am full. Lots of full. Just nice. I enjoy my lunch. Now I'm gonna run to the supermarket, get my snapper, and I'm in. It is hot. 88 degrees. Let's go.
When you talking about my baby, I'm out of words every time that she whining for me. For me, eyes only. Body in motion, but her eyes on me. Her ex-boyfriend sent the guys on me. Turn around when they saw the nine on me. Hey, I know that you've been here before. It's different this time. You have me on your side. Follow me. Follow me. I go show you the way. Follow me. Follow me. I go show you the way. C'est la vie. No movie. I go show you the way. Follow me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You might be matching your body. She no even trying, she got it. I be here beside you. Anything I got you. You no play. All you do is shut down the runway.
8 hours later.
They all wanna grab you on you like a tattoo. Hey, don't you fall like it. You no even try to. Nobody can match you. Don't you.
So my air fryer just said goodbye. Fuck! I was doing the fish in there, but I saw I ended up putting it in in the convection oven and broiling it. So, about to head to Amazon to look. I gotta see when I got this air fryer. I'll be using the hell out of an air fryer. I wanna see when I got this one. I got this in 2022. Did I get this in 2022? No. I'm trying to search my orders. I've had it's 2 years. Yeah, this is the Go Wise. Is it? Yeah. 2 years. What's up, y'all? Happy Saturday. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 87 degrees.
Alexa, what's today's date? Point of reference.
Today is Saturday, July 2nd.
Got it? July 2nd. Point of reference. What's going on, y'all? Happy Sunday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 11:48 a.m. Hope you're having a good weekend, Samantha.
I am. Oh, excuse me. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 87 degrees.
Oh, bless the Lord. So I'm all caught up at the P-Valley now. I'm trying to see what I want to get into. I'm about to cook breakfast. I mean, I ain't problem. I'm just having bacon and turkey bacon and waffles. Let's pop that in the oven. My air fryer comes on Wednesday. Oh, God. And by watch me know, I use air fryer like every day. Maybe once out of the week I don't use air fryer, but I really use air fryer. And I'm like, I just keep looking on the counter and I'm like. About to steam that piece of snapper. I need a fork. Let's pick it up.
off my hands and put it on there. Hopefully it'll fit on this.
Crack a luck, y'all. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 11:28 a.m.
Happy 4th, y'all.
Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
I am. Happy 4th, y'all. Yeah. I want y'all to point of reference. My first day going back to the office.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm 7:34. I start work at 9. And whenever I get in, I start work. Yeah, I don't. That's me. Once I get in, I just hit the ground running, do what I gotta do. Just chill and stuff come in, I just do it. People, 4:22, made it through the first day. It was, I thank God for our work. I'm glad I'm able to get up and walk, cause hunty, when, you know, cause when that tightness starts, I said, oh yeah, gotta stand up. So I liked it, and I walked around, you know, I'm glad I could, you know, walk. It's a blessing. It's how I got through the day. It was some tightness. What's the stiffness? Stiffness, tightness, same shit. But in those times I felt it, I just got up very slowly. But I did it. It was great to be back. You know, it's happy, you know, seeing my coworkers, those that I, you know, work closely with and stuff. Yeah, it's good to be back. Wow. I want to go home and have a hot ass shower. I'm gonna stop and pick up something. I'm gonna cook it. My air fryer came. My mom was like, it's a big ass box. My brother's supposed to be coming out of the house, so they're gonna ask him to bring it down. I was just thinking I would just meet my dad instead and just have it slide down the steps. I seasoned some chicken thighs. I don't feel like cooking. I'm tired. I made it today. I'm proud of me, but I'm tired. So, I mean, the chicken, I'm gonna see if I get the air. If I'm gonna call my dad, get the air fryer down today, you know, wash it out, and I could cook tomorrow when I come from work. My shit didn't work when I came here today. The parking thing. And I scheduled it to, you know, but they had to turn it on here. She didn't know. Some people think I'll come back next week, but it's today. So she was like, oh, I didn't know, you know, so soon I had to turn it on. I'm like, listen, I ain't paying to park here. Y'all got my money. I ain't paying to park. I mean, I'm paying, but I'm not paying again. It started to drizzle. Oh God. My manager wasn't. Oh, I can't go down there. Y'all whack. Hopefully he's in tomorrow. The secretary was out too. Anyway. It ain't affecting my check. Come and do my job, do what I gotta do, be. Yeah, that's my. It ain't affecting my check. Let me see if the camera gonna stay up there. Oh, I'm trying to look at me. Hold it till I get up here and see what they gonna say to me. Hello.
Hi.
So what happens now?
What she said?
She said she had to turn it on or some. What she said? She gonna fix it or something? I don't know. Let me read what she said to me again.
What's gonna happen to you?
Why ain't I? What?
You're gonna call her and tell her to open the effing gate, Sam. Do it. Tell them you got a gun to my head. You're holding me hostage.
She says I'll have to be let out, and tomorrow it will read you in, but the Washington exit isn't working. It says I have to be let out, so you gotta let me out. That's what she said.
I think I gave you something.
This morning.
What?
Yeah, she said what? It will read you in. What? You have to be let out, and tomorrow it will read you. Okay, so tomorrow will work. What it says, but the Washington exit isn't working.
So yeah, it's not working.
What, this not working?
Yeah, she's sick.
So what do I do?
You can scan the front and scan the back.
And that's it, and I can go?
And you can go.
Thank you. You're so kind.
I try.
Scan the front, scan the back. Okay, let's do this. Get up close. These people be mad far from this shit, and then we have to come out the car like asses. Oh, I'm scanning here. He said she's gonna scan the front and then the back. It says checking validation. Bitches, we out! Yeah! Thank you! Yo, then I put this freaking thing on. It went dark just a minute ago. I don't know if it went dark when I turned it or what have you, but I don't know if you saw it. Well, I'll see it in editing. So my air fryer came early. This box is big. Of course, there'll be another box in there. Whoo! I ain't open it now. I'm open it later when I'm more relaxed. Wash it out. We're gonna christen this bad boy tomorrow. Yeah, yeah.
My baby, I don't cover that, I die for you. Oh. I pray to the Lord. I write to the Lord. Gonna greet the Lord. I pray to the Lord. Fatumata Jembele.
Here's stuff on my face before I go live. Stop by the Oxbot. I didn't get my usual. Either get the Oxbot or chopped cheese. I felt like for turkey today. I got a regular turkey, pepper jack cheese, lettuce, tomato, mayonnaise. I tell always everything except salt. I appreciate all the meat, but like, bro. I gotta talk to them. Next time I have to specify. It's like one layer of tomato. It's mad thin. Again, I appreciate all the meat, but with my lettuce and my tomato. The fuck! And the excitement for that air fryer is because that's not the one I ordered. God is good. I ordered a smaller one. I ordered an 8-quart. That's 14. Paid the same money. I guess they didn't have the other one, and they said, cause I was like, I wasn't supposed to get the one I ordered till tomorrow. And then this morning I said it's out for delivery. I'm like, and then when I'm opening the box, I'm like, I was like, why is the box so big? And I'm like, it's only an 8-quart. Then I look, I'm over 14. I was like, son of a. And this is what I had looked at. I was like, oh, happy times are here again. What up, y'all? Good morning. Happy hump day. Ooh, Lord. I'm about to get this day started. Head to work. Yesterday, I was tired. Because I ain't just come home and relax. Came in and boom. Oh. But we made it, yo. We made it, yo. What up, y'all? Happy Wednesday. It's July 6th. Ain't gonna lie, your girl. Girl! I'm a little whoo. I need it, y'all. Oh, man. Oh. Time is, yo, it is humid. Humidity. Thank God I ain't got nothing. I worry about bad hair days and shit. Worry about, cause I can't. Oh, I put on the guard. I'm like, oh God. Today. Today was easier than yesterday. I made sure I got up before my body told me to get up. Yes, so I think that helped a lot. Did cleaning because I had shit because new fiscal year, but girl, I had shit going. I'm going through my, why I got stuff from 2010? No, is it 2010? No, 2010. Is it 2010? Don't get me the line. Don't get me the line. Hold on. No, that's wrong. I'm like, 2010, bitch, you. No, yeah, 2010. In 12 years, yeah. So I'm a little hoo-hoo.